it's all about this Key West lifestyle that he epitomized with his music,